All right, with your First Alert weather update, I'm meteorologist Eric Burris. Beautiful weather the next couple of days here in South Florida. Let's get you over to the satellite radar composite, show you what's going on. And we've got mostly clear skies across the area. Here's the reason why. Dry air in the mid and upper levels of the atmosphere. This is the water vapor channel of the satellite. It shows you the moisture content. We see these yellows. We see the oranges. That's the dry air funneling in back behind the cold front that moved through yesterday. And as long as this dry air moves in, wonderful weather expected across the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. So we'll fly you in and show you the temperatures today. 83 degrees Lake Worth, 84 for Delray Beach and Boca Raton. We'll climb up to 82 degrees for Okeechobee and Indian Town, and about 81 when you get in towards Stewart. For tonight, mostly clear skies, maybe a cloud or two coming in off that easterly fetch off the ocean. 58 degrees in Vero Beach, about 61 in Hope Sound, 62 degrees in Royal Palm Beach, and 63 over towards Royal Palm. We take a look and see what's going on in the tropics, and we've got a couple of areas that we're watching. By the way, that is the remnants of Paula now moving away. We're watching some showers and thunderstorms out in the middle of the Atlantic, and we're also watching some moisture in the southwestern Caribbean Sea approaching Colombia, bringing them some rainfall. So that's the only activity out in the tropics. Miami heading on up to North Carolina today to take on Duke. Kickoff for this game is at 1 o'clock in the afternoon. The weather forecast looking great. 71 in sunny Florida and Mississippi State. Hitting heads today, 56 degrees, mostly clear skies for that game time. And FSU has taken on Boston College, 81 and sunny. Wonderful weather expected for all of our Florida football teams. UCF and USF are not playing this week. Building surf through Monday, seas running 2 to 4 feet, and your First Alert 5-day forecast showing lots of sunshine, 30% chance of rain for your Tuesday, Wednesday, but until then, things looking perfect.